The Florida Public Archaeology Network, also known as FPAN, is a program of the University of West Florida. Florida's archaeological and historical resources represent many facets of the human experience in our state and are among some of the most unique across the nation. Not only do these resources provide important perspectives on the lives of those who came before us and on our own lives today, they also offer opportunities to share that experience with others. Heritage tourism is a multi-billion dollar industry in Florida, and it continues to thrive. FPAN seeks to ensure the long-term protection and preservation of our state's unique heritage, helping communities both to participate in their heritage and to grow their local tourism economies. Despite increased interest in local archaeology, these sites are at risk, threatened by development, looting, neglect, and climate change. Archaeological sites are non-renewable resources that contribute to our way of life and to our economy. But once they are gone, we've lost them forever. Since archaeological resources benefit us all, FPAN believes that citizen participation in the documentation and protection of these sites is vital. Heritage Monitoring Scouts, a citizen science engagement program developed by FPAN staff, focuses on tracking the impacts of climate change on Florida's cultural heritage. By attending one of FPAN's training workshops, members of the public can become a Heritage Monitoring Scout themselves and a steward of local archaeological sites. Since 2018, FPAN has held more than 100 Heritage Monitoring Scout workshops and trained over 2,200 volunteers who are monitoring archaeological sites all over the state. Historic cemeteries are the final resting places of our ancestors and the people who built the foundations of today's Florida. In many cases, these cemeteries are all that remain of an otherwise forgotten community, including many historic African American communities. These spaces are valuable as memorials to our deceased, and they also serve as outdoor museums, helping to create a sense of community identity. FPAN's Cemetery Resource Protection Training, or CRIPT, focuses on cemetery protection and preservation. Since 2011, FPAN has held over 80 CRIPT workshops across the state, training more than 1,500 volunteers to properly care for and maintain historic cemeteries. Florida's submerged archaeological resources also are at risk of loss from climate change impacts, unsanctioned looting, marine development, and a variety of other human impacts. Not only do shipwrecks and other submerged archaeological resources provide habitat for marine life, they offer attractive recreational activities for people who come from all over the world to experience Florida's warm, clear waters. Our Heritage Awareness Diving Seminar, or HADS, and the Submerged Sites Education and Archaeological Stewardship, the SEAS Workshop, provide divers with the training necessary to help document, preserve, and advocate for the protection of these heritage resources. Our elected officials at all levels of government need to have the information and resources to enable them to make informed decisions regarding the protection of Florida's heritage sites. FPAN staff are here to assist all of our elected officials and government agencies. We recognize that most preservation is accomplished at the local level, but that all levels of government play a key role in preserving Florida's rich cultural heritage. Governmental Opportunities for Preserving Heritage Resources, GOPHER, informs local governments and heritage groups, like local historical societies, about preservation strategies at the local level. Damage from a hurricane or tropical storm can be devastating to Florida's community museums, which is why FPAN developed the Disasters and Museum Preparedness DAMP workshop. To learn more about what the Florida Public Archaeology Network does and to check out some of our virtual programming, visit our YouTube channel, the link is on the screen, and follow us on social media. Our website, FPAN.us, also offers a variety of resources, including lesson plans and answers to frequently asked questions about archaeology, as well as things you can do to help protect Florida's archaeological resources for generations to come.